Speak of the loins on that one. Anyways, Pastor Doug here, and as you can see, we are cutting and wrapping venison. This is the end of the deer season. All right, we talked about preparation. Now we do the final stages, which is the cutting and wrapping. There will be one more video where I go over how to European mount heads and antlers, but yep, it's cut and wrap time. So what do you do? Well, you cut the bones out, you put the offcuts in a bowl. This will become our hamburger here in that bowl, and the steaks get wrapped up here. The roasts are here. I got a whole bunch of roasts here, and yeah, you wrap it up. Why? Because it doesn't go to waste. You know what I mean? You have to finish well. That's a big theme throughout Scripture. Finish well. So we're going to finish well with this deer. This is half of one, and then the other half's out in the cooler. I'm going to go get it. I'm going to cut it up, but you guys don't need to see that part unless you want to. If you do, send me a request, and we'll do one next year. But yeah, you follow the bones. You cut the bones out. You cut up the meat into the size you want. Some steaks, some roasts, and that's it. But we finish well. And that's what we're looking forward to doing as well as men of God, as people of God, women, children of God. We want to finish well. We are looking forward to Jesus' return so that he can say, well done. We need to remain faithful to him. So, can you be a tough guy and go to church? Of course you can. Can you be a tough guy and hunt deer and cut up deer and finish well and go to church? Of course you do, because you do it for the glory of God. You do it to please God. There's no sense in killing something if you're not going to finish well and eat it well. And maybe we'll do a video on the eating it later. Well, we did one on pepperettes and one on jerky, but we might cook a roast later too. We'll see. But anyways, yeah, real men love Jesus. We're going to invite you out to church this Sunday, 10 a.m. at the old school in St. Williams. Or you can join us live on Facebook, or you can watch us later on YouTube. Also, we're doing a Christmas Carol night on the 13th of December. So if you play an instrument and you want to join with us, you can come see me tonight at 6:30 at my house, 175 Queen Street. Or, yeah, we'll just see you Sunday mornings. All right. Bye-bye. Remember, real men love Jesus and real men finish well.